PLC is Programmable Logic Controller. It's a hardware, a controller, a device which can be programmed and placed in the pen. While SCADA is Supervisory Control and Data Acquisition. It's a monitoring software used to monitor and control the PLC. It should be installed in the computer. In this video, we learn difference between PLC and SCADA. PLC is a hardware to read the sensor and solve the algorithm and gives the controlled output, whereas SCADA is the software which can be interfaced to PLC to read and present the information in graphical, animated form or make log. Programmable Logic Controller, PLC. PLC is a solid-state device. It controls the output of the process through the program given in ladder diagrams. Input and output are represented in normal open, normal close and coil contacts. Each component involved are defined using address. Supervisory Control and Data Acquisition, SCADA. SCADA is a software used to monitor, control and acquire data from field devices, even from remote locations. Input and output are presented in images. Each object is defined using name. Since every industry is getting automated, it is important to know PLC and SCADA and its functions. For example, controlling the level is done by PLC and infographics of the level with information about it. From last 3 years or more is done by SCADA. Dear viewers, thank you for watching the video. For more update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering and get notification to press the bell icon.